I wish to thank Mr. B.M. Bansal, whom I have known for several years. One great thing about Mr. Bansal is that I have seen him always very calm, cool, collected. And he always gives a very patient ear to everybody who comes to meet him. I have seen him working as the Chief Commissioner and of Delhi Development Authority. And he has been, whenever I see that, whenever I am working, I wish to be as calm and as composed as he is. Now, I was there for some time at the, towards the end of Spandan, and this just brought me back to my old days in Modern Day Institute of Medical Sciences. And I think the festival that you people have had is great. Just to tell you, there were certain things said about my biodata and all, but one thing that I can share is that I was among the executive committee members and I was the general secretary of the students' union that started PULSE. That's the festival in Modern Day Institute of Medical Sciences. And one of them was great, and I think cheers to all of you for having put up such a great festival. Well, your co-colleagues and students had said that the NDIM is among the top-rated MBA institutions, and how does one reach this particular state wherein you get AA plus rating from almost all the agencies? I think it all happens with teamwork, and teamwork, I think, getting people together is just a beginning. Staying together is progress, but working together is what brings success. And this is what Henry Ford said, and I can see from the employees, the professors, the staff who were cheered so very loudly by the students that you are all a very well-knit family. And well, there were some people who got huge cheers. There were some who got a little less, but I think it is not a question of who got more or who got less. It is just a question that all of you are equally important. It is not that one person is more important in the entire team. Even if one person in the team does not work, he or she can cause dissonance, and that is something that does not lead to, which is not conducive to the progress of the institution. Well, I will not say anything more. All that I will say is that I wish you all a very, very happy annual day. Also, to all the students, may you have your ambitions and your dreams fulfilled. The only thing that I always say is what I remember of my alma mater, Modern Day Institute of Medical Sciences, is that whatever you can learn, life is going to be a learning experience throughout, but whatever each day that you can learn in your alma mater, please try to learn to the best of your abilities, because you have to sharpen your skill sets and you have to have something in you which is different from you, and that is what is called as your USP. So friends, develop something which others do not have, and that is what is going to distinguish you from the crowd. So you are at a great place, the NDIM, and I would say that please try to assimilate from your professors, from your teachers, and from everybody who has been honored today. It is learning and learning which is going to give you success in your future journey in life. Thank you very much, and congratulations to all these.